good at it.
Oh.
Cool conditions out there, and we have some rain around the area as well, so